It's called McGregor's Bites. In the lulls of a battle, his chanter did rattle and filled the air with hype. And not to be outdone, Crockett soon begun to play on his fiddle too.